was a very, very, very famous case law, Ryland versus Fletcher case. So what happened in this case, let's discuss. There was a person named Ryland and there was a person named Fletcher. Ryland was owner of mills. To power his mills, he contacted some independent contractors. So he said to independent contractor, will you build a reservoir for me? Independent contractor said, yes sir, we will do it for you. Okay, if you pay sufficient amount, then the deal was done and the contractors and the independent contractors built the artificial reservoir, and after getting the payment, they moved on. So one day what happened that the rain started and the reservoir was overflowed, and somehow after the rain due to breakage of this artificial lake, Fletcher's crops were damaged. So Fletcher went to court to claim the damages. So before continuing our story, Fletcher will be called tortfeasor and Ryland will be called tortfeasor. So what happened in court? So first of all, Ryland said that this is the fault of his independent contractor. Okay, so but the judges said that the fault is of his in contractor for negligence of a coal shaft. But the judges said that fault is not of his independent contractor. But judges said that, first of all, this was non-natural. Building an artificial lake was not natural. And second of all, you were negligent to observe a coal shaft. Because of coal shaft opening, the water went to Fletcher's field, and Fletcher and the Ryland had to finally pay. Ryland had to finally pay Fletcher. Okay. And the damages were paid by Ryland to Fletcher.